Hello guys, and welcome to another World Tanks video here with Mr. Porkers. So starting right off here in my Centurion 7-1 on Pearl River. And record this live as I played it, but just adding my introduction here. So Centurion 7-1, the British Tier 9, in a Tier 9 battle here on Pearl River. I hope you have fun watching. So it was a bit fun to go up the middle, isn't it? Let's do that. One light tank to look out for. Type 59 and STA-1 also. And E-50. Nobody here, so then I can push over. Let's see if I can proximity spot something here. Usually do that, but nothing here. Not spot. Dead.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Lucky didn't get penetrated there. Give him a different target to shoot at. Hope artillery don't get me here. Need to do something here soon. Yeah, he's gone back. I go in then. Fuck it. That's what they say. Could just push in here. I can't sit in the open anyway. Wait to reload and then go get them a second time. Panta leaves me. Don't leave me.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Get up again, maybe. E-50 spotted down there. Ferdinand, close to the spawn, currently spotted. See, get inside max fuel range here and aim for it.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Not spotted anymore. I'm so dead. Yeah, just damn. Bit lucky there. He messed up big time versus me. I can't really take a hit from the Löwe. I'm gonna use you as shield, sorry mate. No, I messed up. Sorry, I messed up. You can take a hit. I can't take a hit. No, it's all mine. I had to thank him there. Thank you for being my shield. So till we left up there somewhere. I don't have a shot on him. He's dead anyway now. So, got several scratches. One there. Penetrations down there, and a scratch up on the turret also. That was exhilarating, or something like that. So, 9 hits received, block bomb, 1660. I really thought I would be dead when I saw the E50, that's for sure. But I don't think he had the biggest gun. And also, he failed a bit there with his shots. 29,000 profit nearly. 1,684 experience with premium, 4,862 damage done. So, not too bad there. Second class and high caliber. In the Centurion 7-1. So yeah, then we arrive at the second battle. I recently had this yesterday, I think it was. So again in my Centurion 7-1. And in a tier 10 battle this time. One artillery each side. And not too many medium tanks, but Objective 140 and T62A to watch out for there on the enemy side. And also, of course, artillery. Never liked those. So on Sand River, and then with a very nice gun depression I have on this tank, it very much likes to be up on the hills. So going east here, northeast, so I get myself up on the hill and see what they can do. So not the best top speed here, but just 40, but overall quick to accelerate, and it's rather quick to get up to top speed, so it's not too slow either. And the gun is very nice, with a very nice average penetration of 268. Similar gun as you find on Leopard PTA. But not so much awful spread I feel on this gun. It feels a bit more accurate, but I guess that's also due to it being a bit slower. Anyway, I hope you have fun watching. And rather bouncy turret, most importantly. So, got one nasty artillery here. And I have to wait a bit here for backup, considering two tier 10 mediums. That got straight in his turret. I have a rather long reload here, so I have to be very, very careful.
We can't reload as fast.
Yeah, I'm very hit me not there then. Oh yeah, Sate is soloing it in there. Oh, that's nice. I was hoping to track him there. Try and help out. I have to focus on the object. One target at a time here. Damn, I messed up that shot, that's for sure. Enemy armor is destroyed. YOLO. Took some damage there. Maybe not the best solution, but saved me a shell at least. Hope all trillery are not going to hit me here. So you had an ice tree down there. Why is he down there? In between the buildings. They are coming in strong from the southwest side. Should maybe get myself back, but a bit dangerous to cross the field here. This guy is not pointing his gun towards me. Need to aim for this guy. What am I pressing now? I was about to load to HE there, but failed a bit. 95. Well, the object got the base. So we know artillery is up on the corner here somewhere. They can focus on these guys. Why am I spotted now? He's behind the sand dunes there. Damn it. I hope artillery is not aiming in for me yet. Miss! Damn, I loaded HC here.
We didn't even scratch them.
Messing about with my ammo, you know. Oh yeah, stand up. But you know, no.
Enemy armor is hit.
Now I can load HC. I need a shot into this guy. Good damage deal here, and he's all mine. Anyway, I got him. That's not useful on the side of the T-95. No! all armor on the 100 today.
Enemy is hit.
Finally. I have to get back and face the 100. Actually, I just haven't actually managed to get him. Good job. T-57 in cap. Damn, I should have been up there now. They are going to rush down and defend their cap. And I have some catching up to do. Already down here, so no point in returning now. Well, I can face the Jag Tiger. Hopefully track him and go around. Oh, the Wolfenträger is there.
Penetration.
YOLO. Are you giving up? Thank you. Very kind of you. Nice. I hope artillery don't hit me now. Ugh. I actually got 5 kills there, but I still managed to lose this if you're not being careful. I need to get up. Ooh, or maybe down. No, I need to get up. I need to be up there. I need to take out artillery, or is it all over here, most likely? I'm gonna load the HE here. Premium. Hope I hit well enough to one-shot the T-92. Damn! 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 Damn it to hell! And I need one more! He's not going to escape there, thankfully. Still got the Foch. Conqueror. He's out of reach. Where has he gone? This guy reloads faster than me. I can't help you from here. Oh, thankfully.
Enemy armor is damaged.
He's going to try and ram me now, isn't he? Oh, thank you for saving me. Phew, good game. What a low roll on the in the end there. So mastery badge, yeah. Not surprisingly. Had a really good one there. 6,816. That's a triple. So I got kamikaze for ramming the object, wasn't it? Yeah, I think so. Destroyed by a shot. No, it was the T-62A. Fuel tank and track. Messed up a bit with my reloading of HE there. And, damn, I missed that T-92. With my aid she shall sail to use two ordinary to get him. So Top Gun and High Caliber. So 5,597 damage done. And no assisting damage. Only 320 block by armor. So 2,272 experience there with premium times 3. Very nice. And they used some premium shells, so not much profit in there, 19,000. But just testing out and having fun with those HE shells. See, the I7 also got a team kill there. But that was a very nice battle in St. Jørn's M1. So, very fun Sand River, it's always fun. Got to love this tank. The British Tier 9 power. Also, the FE4202 will actually receive a buff in the upcoming 9.2 patch. Battery load time. So, got some more average damage per minute on this one when 9.2 comes along. That's good. So yeah, that's all I had for this time, guys. I hope you had fun watching. Take care on that battlefield, and I hope to catch you next time. So, bye for now, then.